Musajja mukuru huyo yete kateka kuba masasi. Huyo yete kateka kuba masasi. Bakochinze bagala kutta muntu. Abantu bekala moja balita. Kuba screenshot. Lengere Sanyu.
Yes. This is Karamoja sub-region. The president of the National Inter Platform, His Excellency Kyagulanyi Ssentamu Robert, is already in the region. However, yeah, they have deployed heavily. You can see everywhere for ease.
Kuba screenshot ne yongereyo. Geto TV to Simbude Kyagulanyi Ssentamu ayambazibwa mu kyambalo.
This is the main town of Kwabong. Take a look. This is the town of Kwabong. The electricity is just passing through. It is never. This is one of the mamas, the old mamas.
Yeah, that's Kabong. I've been to that region 2014, but hesh! Man, we need to pray for our country, but as well, put up assistant fight to end this madness of myself.
Look at that.
Look at that. Just look at that.
Oh my God. These people are saying this is the town of Kabong.
Remember, this is Karamoja sub-region, eh?
Kabong.
Yeah.
These people think they can keep on shooting at people and chase them away from the love they have for their people. This is the person.
Just look at that.
Look at these young boys. Look at these young boys. Take a look at the people in the town of Kabong Karamoja. Take a look at those people standing just behind the buildings. Take a look at those people standing behind. This guy had blocked the way. God blocks the way. If God blocks the way. If God blocks the way. The people have won. The people have won.
People are very many, guys. Look at that.
The people have won. The people have won. The people have won. They are saying we can't pass in the villages. We must pass in the town. Why are they pushing us in the villages where there are nasty roads? The people have refused to pass in the nasty roads. The people have refused to pass in the nasty roads of Karamoja. These are all mistakes of the leadership of this country. The Minister of Education, the First Lady, was the minister for this place for years. No road was constructed. No road was constructed. And now they want us to pass from those areas, the impoverished villages of Kabong. Now they are shooting tear gas after Chagulanya's pass. They are shooting tear gas in the skies. They are shooting tear gas in the people. They are shooting tear gas in the people. But the people are determined now more than ever. Right in our skies. Take a look at that. They wanted us to pass in the nasty roads of Kabong. They wanted us to pass in the nasty roads of Kabong. But the people refused and said we are determined. The First Lady was a minister for this area for years. No road was constructed all that time, and they want us to pass in those nasty roads. The people have said no, we must pass in the town. And the National Unity Platform is saying we are coming for an alternative. We are coming with an alternative where everyone will be equal.
Thanks for coming, guys.
Everyone's right.
We are live straight from Kabong, Karamoja sub-region.
The national cake equally and equitably. It is called a new Uganda. It is called a new Uganda. They are saying the seven must go. We want change. They want change. This has been the slogan all the way since we started. The people are saying they are determined to cause change. These people are continuing to shoot amongst people. They're continuing to torment people, but they are not ready to relent.
Come on.
Yes, the sunlight is leaking right into our camera, so the picture might not be so clear, but we shall show you. Oh God, tear gas has been fired in the house. Tear gas has been fired right in someone's house. Is this believable? Is this moral at all? We ask you and want you to answer. Is this believable? Is this moral at all? Is the police acting legally? But the people are saying we shall push on. They have their support for the National Unity Platform and Robert Kyagulanyi Ssentamu alias Bobi Wine to get into the big seat of the country. We don't know where this ends, but it will end any soon.
Yes, for those that have just joined in, we are streaming live from areas of Kabong, that is Karamoja sub-region. Karamoja sub-region.
The people of Kabong, even if the police shoots, are just ready to follow Kyagulanyi and show their love.
People are chanting, you know. They are firing live bullets. That's a bullet. Tell a friend to inform a friend that JB just started his live broadcast.
Massive love. Oh God. These people are so happy showing their love to their president, the person they hope to vote for. It's very hard to see such a person loved in the entire country, but Bobi Wine is. And you must accept he is loved. And people are willing to use him, to use his determination and courage to get into the top seat and change the status quo. Over 40 years, people have been suffering. From the 60s, there has been no peaceful transition of power. We had the regime of Mutesa and Obote, which never ended well in the 1966. During the Kabaka crisis, when Obote attacked the Buganda kingdom. Then we had Obote rule until the 70s, when Amin overthrew him. And in the 70s, Amin carried on up to 79. Ugandan, the Tanzanian army overthrew Idi Amin. And again, we had Obote come back. That season was never peaceful until 86, when Museveni waged another war and started fighting up to 1986, killing people just because there was no peaceful transition that could be worked out. And then in 86, the war ended for a while. We had Kony killing people in the northern part of the country for over 2 decades, and that cost a lot of lives. We had the Rakwenas, we had the ADF. We've had very many wars in this country, but Ugandans this time are saying the revolution must take its course. It must be bloodless, and no blood should be shed. No life should be lost, except the few that that the government has already shed, such as Yasin Kauma, Ruta Nau Kenya, and all those other revolutionaries that have lost their lives in this course of the revolution. No, it's not raining, but the sunshine is in our front. So you can see, we can't get the very best picture. And if you look at the other live with our colleagues there, you will see the picture that you want to get. And also the Uganda commentary from that side. The soldiers also love Bobi Wine. Oh, oh. The UPDF soldiers are yearning to wave at Bobby Wine. The UPDF soldiers are yearning, to wave at Bobby Wine. This is unimaginable.
Yeah, Okia Spray, and you're saying you're streaming, you're live in Mwende. Thanks for watching. Yeah, prepare to welcome our president. Some people are complaining about the quality of the network. Yeah, the network is not so good. And I like what they are singing. They are not singing Bobby Wine, because some people say that Baba Zekula Muimbi. These people are chanting slogans of people power, our power. They are chanting slogans of NUP everywhere. Can you imagine? Hey, hey.
Ghetto TV viewer, we are in Karamoja, Kabongo.
Look at that. Of course, the police has been deployed heavily together with the military, together with the army. But guess what?
We need freedom, we need change.
That's what we call the power of the people. And I want to show you from the back side. Let me show you from the back side. Remember, Karamoja sub-region is not... Actually, the population there is very low. The population in Karamoja is very low. But if such a mammoth of crowd turns up to chant... To chant people power, our power... Just know some people are feeling the heat inside them. Of course, yeah, they have started firing tear gas again. and you wonder what they are up to. But of course, just know they are scared. They are scared. Let me show you how these people are. Here is how they are treating Ugandans. Firing tear gas. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Of course, they are going to do. They have fired tear gas to the security team of Robert Kyagulanyi Ssentamu inside the car of the security team of Robert Kyagulanyi Ssentamu. Yeah. Huh, the network is poor, eh?
Embera yonna gye tuyitamu eno avulumi bwe tuyitamu tulina okumakinga sure abaganda bange mwenna abasigaddeyo wuulira munno nti 2022 mugumu omwezi ogwa January ng'ennaku z'omwezi 14 twetaaga change mu Uganda twetaaga okubeeranga tugoba dictatorship mu Uganda efuga ebbiri eno tubaddeko for over 35 years enough is enough we need change in our country Uganda baganda bange embera gye tuyitamu nzibu nnyo Neye tugenda kuzikiza ne bana tukola ki tugenda kusigalanga tukumye president wafe Kyagulanyi Ssentamu bino byonna bye batukola baloza anti bagenda tushika skalinga ba intimidation tegenda kukola kufa tofa twasalawo oba masasi gavuga oba buli kimu kijja tetugenda kuzikiza teri kuzikiza teri kuzikiza tugenda kukuma omukulembeze okutusanga Tuangu de akaruluka noke tugenda mu mwezi ogwa January ng'ennaku z'omwezi 14 bino byonna bye batukola okubeeranga batu intimidatinga naye ngaffe abasala okuwaayo obulamu bwaffe mu struggle eno era ffe wakati wagwayo nga tusiibudde tetulina kye twetaaga waka twetaaga change mu ggwanga Uganda tutafunayo waka nebake mu buliri bwange nga tumaze okufuna change So, engudo za twayisemo okuva elira okutuuka e Kabongo engudo mbi nnyo esente bazoononera mu tear gas kubeera nga bakumira dictatorship dictator mu bukulembeze buno abantu beno babonaabona nnyo omuntu n'omusanga ng'ayambadde olugoye lukutuse olugoye lwandibadde nga ewuwo n'otulusonda na kulusimulira mu maka ago ng'omusajja waawo alukwalwabadde atakulidde Kabongo twabadde apach oyamu padero engudo mbi amalwaliro mabi ne abasajja bano kye batukola Katibu driver itawano boat itawano. Eh abantu kobelela obulabo busajja babateso busajja bwamaje.
Here, tear gassing people, shooting them with the live bullets is not going to help stop the change that people are yearning for.
Yitawo bakagiye wasi yitawo genda bakasazeyo Olaba noyo Eh mumulabo busajja abunyarwanda babulese no kanokendeza kamera mukalaba Gwe buli eno mumulabo busajja Balese ba prisoni, balese ba chi, wona bali wano.
Karamoja, the population in Karamoja is too low. If I can check from the statistics.
So, we are talking about sharing.
But if such a people can turn up to chant slogans of people power, our power. Look at this. Yeah, more are still coming in. Network.
Okay, we are here in Kabong Karamoja. Kabong Karamoja. We are here in Kabong Karamoja.
Don't ask me to translate it. I'm sure there are comrades here that understand the language very well. Network, what do you want to do to me? Oh, this network now. But people are still coming in, eh? Yeah, people are still coming in, however, police and the army, actually they deployed mostly the army, the soldiers, yeah, they are the one who's blocking off the people, they are the one who's firing tear gas, they are the one who's doing all the nasty stuffs to our people. But people are showing the resistance, you know, because they do love Kyagulanyi Ssentamu Robert. They're fed up, man. Don't you think you can keep these people in slavery forever? No. We are a younger generation, and you can see majority of these people, they are not old people, they are young people, you know, 25, 35, they are yearning for change. I can tell you, they are yearning for change. They have been blocked. More are still coming in, but they have been blocked. You can see from the far end.
Mugisha network yenu sinungi tugume tulabe ekifaanani bwekityo bwe kifaanana naye bwe kirabise naye tugenda kubeera nga tubaweereza network.
Yeah, the network is not so clear. Yeah, I can tell you the network and the cameras that I'm tapping from various cameras of my brothers, the ones that are in the that are there. Yeah, I'm trying to tap from different cameras, the ones that are on ground there. Let me see from any other camera. Oh my goodness, the network. Yeah, but you all know that one to tell you Vako. And see our mentors become tormentors, freedom fighters become dictators. They look at the youth and say we are destructors. Those that have just joined us, our team are led by His Excellency Kyagulanyi Ssentamu Robert. Today they set off and they are in the regions of Karamoja. As we speak now, our team is in Kabong. When I talk about our team, I mean His Excellency Kyagulanyi Ssentamu Ortega. Zedwiga nategeze dogoro omuntu yampadde mawulire nti bamutadde yadda nimba kirakadde yagala to spreading a false information chukate nga muntu wa munda nekiraka maybe bade batadde mbera maybe nga bamutadde maybe bane badamu mukwata sategede na yenga the bigger our vice president is still in cells. She's still arrested. She has not been released. Let's continue demanding for her immediate release because she committed no crime. Yeah, very many of the local people have been denied entry. They have been denied entry. Very many of them have been restricted to access this area. Yeah, this time around they have deployed the army. Ho! Ngovi. So Bini Swaibu. The president is talking. Let me get you clear.
I want to ask my brother to step up here, at least step inside there, and let the people see your head as you translate for me.
Ngamira Poli, sorry, thanks. Then!
I'm going to get out of my hand and run.
Right now, the land in Uganda, it has the It has the most minutes in Uganda. Yapari Ngoromulu Etikidialo Papa Noi Alatoma Uganda. But they have closed your eyes to make sure you don't see how rich you are. Akini Arape Aguri Konye Nyadamare Ebarta Aloha Nene Bine. I said they closed your eyes to make sure you don't see how rich you are. Abangi Aguri Konye Nyadamare Ebarta Nene Bine. That is why Museveni make his wife the minister for Karamo. Take away your minerals. I know that many people fear to say this. Because many people who say this, they end up dying. But I'm ready to say this because I don't fear. And I want to tell you, the people of Karamoja, that the door, the only blockage, the only roadblock between you and your future is fear. I'm not here to talk about the pain, to talk about the things that we have lost in the last 35 years. I am here to show you what we can get, what we can gain, what we can become if we come together. When Museveni was coming to power, I was only 4 years old.
Now, many of you have children and they are also going to have children. I have a question to you today. How long will you be slaves in your own land? I want to tell you that you have an opportunity, a lifetime, about the money that I have earned and the year that I have earned. That opportunity comes because now I know all our eyes are open. If we need anyone, I can tell you now.
Three things. About Christian and Goromuni. They used the violence. About Christian and AGA. They used the lies. And they used divide and rule. They divided us according to tribe. They divided us according to religion. But I am happy that today, as a generation, we have been united by our pain. We have been united by the poverty. We have been united by the ghetto life that we have. And we have been united by the dream of a new Uganda. In a Uganda where everybody is equal and free.
Uganda
in the ghetto in Kampala, in Kamocha, where I come from, many of the Karamojong little, they sleep on the road. And others sleep in the ghetto. Many of them, when I meet them, they look like me and I look like them. They look like my children. They are the future of
Uganda.
But what kind of future are our children going to get? Many of them are killed on the street. Many of them are arrested and taken to Camp Piringisa Remand Center. And yet these children have a land that is so rich that can help them and make life better for them. So that is what I come to tell you here today. That you have the power to change all this. I said we all have the power to change all this. Everywhere we have been, young people like you have come together. Many of them are unemployed. And yes, many of them are working with the police and the military. The people that are keeping us slaves, they are using our own brothers and our own sisters. That is what people call divide and rule. You see, these police officers and these soldiers, they are our brothers. And you should not hate them because they don't like what they are doing. They don't want to beat us. They don't want to kill us because they are our brothers. They are our children. Their wives are friends with our wives. They also don't have school fees for their children. And yes, when their children, when their wives fall sick, they don't have drugs in the hospital or doctor. It is painful to know that here in Karamoja, one Panadol is shared by two women. So today I'm telling you that you have the power to change that with your vote. I am not telling you this because I'm a politician, because I am not. I am only telling you the truth. I come into this election as a representative of the poor people. I come into this election as a representative of the ghetto people. I come into this election as a representative of the majority. The young men and women who work in the gold mines, they risk their lives every day. And they are paid only 3,000 shillings every day. But the whole world knows that Museveni and his family are the owners of the Karamoja gold. I have a question for you. Why is it that the minister of Karamoja is not coming from Karamoja? Are you telling me that somebody has the problems of the Karamajong people better than the Karamajong? That is not the way it should be. I can go on and on. But because we have been given very little time, because Museveni fears the message that I bring to you. During the days of Nelson Mandela in South Africa,
question mandala ani be ko.
One man said the biggest weapon in the hands of
atamari ipore ngini ya wonta kuriano noi arai gorni yaina na owo agito ari ngini makenta noi.
So if you liberate the minds of people, you can liberate the bodies of people.
So ki auto tani ni makenta kinga mata meta da epote kuriboni ajukan.
Therefore, brothers and sisters,
so ngaito ngaito toy,
I am not here to make you believe in my ability to change your life.
Yapunya dema to no ba dema ripedori yo akilochoki ne bitemolo yara yo.
I am here to make you believe in your ability to change your life.
Abang ya dema yitoru ba dema ripedori yo ilope akilochoki ne.
They can arrest me. They can kill me. That is why I want to leave Kabong when there are 1 million Bobby Wines here in Kabong. So everything that I'm saying to you, I want you to take the same message. Take the message to the ghettos. Take the message to the market. Take the message to the mines that were once yours, but are no longer yours and your only slaves. Tell those people that time has come for the end of slavery. So in this election, ladies and gentlemen, of the people of Uganda says that all the people
abalingrela a Uganda apedor arangina ngetonga dayang.
So it is high time you take that power in your hands.
So ya the apedor ngana nakani kwel.
Everybody knows my story.
Ngetonga dayang yende pitongolo apolo nangis bagabe.
I am not here as a rich man's son.
I'm
not here as a professor.
I
am not here as the
most,
but I'm here as the most committed son of yours to change the lives of my people. Karamoja rich, so the Karamajong must be rich. All the natural resources of the people of Karamajong as of Karamoja are supposed to change the lives of the people of Karamoja. Never again should our women worry when they're going to give birth. I know there are very, very many problems to talk about, brothers and sisters. I know it is still painful to see that they disarmed you, but again, to kind of still come and take your cows. I know that the government promised to pay you for the lost cows, but they have never paid. They only keep promising. I know that your children are so intelligent, but they don't get the education they deserve. I know that you are very talented people in sports and music, but again, you don't have the opportunity. It is time for all that to change. I can promise you so many things, my brothers and sisters. Mic check. Yeah, make sure so the microphone now go on your ear, the man. Listen this. I want you to know that I cannot do this alone. We are going to do this together. So I want to encourage all of you to come out and vote on the 14th of January. January. Make sure everybody you know comes out to vote. Help the old people, the old men and women, the elders. Help them, put them on the border and take them to vote. And when you go to vote, you will not see the name Bobby Wine on the ballot paper. You will see the name Chagulanyi Sentamu Robert. And you will see the umbrella. I say you will see the umbrella. Just take the umbrella. You will also see my beautiful sister called Angela. With the
polling station.
I say don't leave the polling station. Because Museveni knows that we are going to win him with 80 or 90%. But now he is dealing with the wrong people. Because we are young and we are men. So stay there and make sure you defend that vote to appoint all of you campaign managers. Please take that leadership. Make sure we defend this election. So that the next time I come back to Karamoja, the next time I come here to Kabong, we are coming to celebrate. We will be moving on tarmac roads. And yes, our young people should have employment. Our hospitals will have drugs. Our teachers will be well paid. I have said this and let me say it as a last addition. But as soon as I become president, the lowest paid police officer and military officer will be getting 1 million shillings. I said that money is not going to be for Bure. That money is taxpayers' money. So to you, the police officers,
so
when we pay you well, we will demand that you treat the people of Uganda with respect. When I am president, nobody should be beaten for telling me that, Mr. President, you are wrong. When I am president, the people of Uganda will have the freedom to assemble like we are today. That is our promise to the people of Uganda. I could go on and on, my brothers and sisters. But we have to go to Kotido, and we have to go to Moroto, and we have to go to so many places.
Lakini amalita kara Kotido, Moroto, amana chie kwa Pinda.
the young people of Kabong, this is the time, there's no other time. God has put the future in our hands. So let us use this opportunity. So is the other logo, and we will be free forever. I say we will be free forever. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.
Yes, I'm just feeling so energized and recharged. Yeah, hearing my president speak, man, this gentleman, he can speak. It was such a very powerful speech, very calm, very composed, very articulate, to mention but a few, you know. Bambi, they are giving him something.
Shot together, get your TV live. Let the afternoon
be.
Wow. Wow, this is so amazing.
Thank you.
wa kabongo webitu webitambu deba ganda ba njimbo balaba bros wajide wakati mbuku
amaliza okwogera wano wetuli kusawe kabongo
I can tell you guys, this gentleman is so appealing, eh? Yeah, people have been many, and of course very many were restricted from accessing the royal venue. Yeah, but a few managed to be confident. These are just a few. We have massive support, remember, all over the country.
Bulungi olukungana lwayogeddeko eri abantu be Karamoja. Abantu be Karamoja bamutegeka.
So from Kabong is going to Kotido.
Abantu be Karamoja amanya bagategera bulungi. Abategeezezza byagenda okubakolera. Kyagulanyi Center mu abasuubiza amasomero amalungi ababuuzizza lwaki Karamoja ngagga naye abakaramoja baavu ebyo byonna byagenda otandikirako okukola alaze obwennyamivu eri abakyala oba bannakaramoja abagenda mu ddwaliro ne babawa panadi okumpi n'akapeesa akakuba screenshot kuba Bongo Mukalamoja Abasuviza Abana Bukusasu Okusumida Masumida.
Yeah, now for those that complain about the network is not so good.
Abon no Kusoma, Webinabanga, Biwe Debulunji, Mukalamoja Abasuviza.
So, era ina bakanze yo video zimu mujategera nti najikozenga walo police we kubide omuko gwalagala mbantu netu akaza fence bulazonna
goes away. He's a Ugandan, you were Ugandan too. Why do you behave like a hooligan?
Heading to Kotido. They are leaving Kabong. Yeah.
Afanda, you want accountability of tear gas? You are looking for accountability of tear gas?
Come
Yeah, the president is now leaving Kabong. He's heading to Kotido. He's still in the Kalamoja sub-region.
Responsible committed ready to serve. Teka teka zeka wege mpomu ngachi kufu. Bari mazima ampi bobi waini mazima wafu. Abami narachara wakubu kengula karevu. Mtubye kwanga mchengu usemi wafu. Abato naibane na wafu na wafu. Tulonde chagula nyata sono genga na wafu. People power, our power, daily.
Sticker of police.
bantogo gwe muri bugwe nyingo gali bakasajja ya kuniseko abantu be Uganda kano kalango oluita italo tiro lwa
robati
chagula nyia woni katugenda
kubatu gena
muchuga ekyo kakakobogo Uganda ne chagula nyife twata mukago ensonga ziva kumukumu ngali akatogo Bobi Wine kulembera tukusimbe mugongo Fetua simbye denko gone na kakongo Na munye watu vide toisa wombogo Wungule koti ngechirali ya wango Habari yangu zoba tuwala kasiri wago Mpagira chagula nyine wachike nsingo Musajja mujagu jagu wakose sabuongo Amwe simbye kamala gamu bulago Chagula nyimuriro ayo changa valongo Ata kumanyi ya zikuyoza kumuriango People power,
our power.
Fetu agala Bobby, oba tu fa tu fe. Owa tali Bobby, tetulia na kulia. Fetu agala Bobby, nigga, oba tu fa tu fe. Owa tali Bobby, nigga, tetulia na kulia. Chagula nyigola vieko ya velo mwana Yoyo dokita we miti majaba talina Robert chagula nyomu yekera guempana Fava gubuka yendaga muntu twafuna Bacha mukadi ya babu nabu nabona Musajja mwe simbu sente zalina Bili abili mugumu ye president gotulina Robert chagula nyi akanyama kosuna Akwe simbi yeko yesi midentana Fetu agala Bobby gotula kakana Obululu tebu twa wula atene turuwana Mpagira chagula nyise Luganda to wakana Pastor Kardinali Sekali na Sunna Robert chagula nyi Uganda yiyoyona Nzaka lulunku wade barige ya nkona Tulonde chagula nyi abasinga bonna bonna Nebye tuwe taganti kakasa ya abilina True story Watali Bobby Teturia na kulia Tu agala Bobby, nigga. Oba tu fa tu fe. Watali Bobby, nigga. Teturia na kulia. Yeah. Atalu kutambulira kusibirira ya menvavu. Tulonde Robati anatuonya obwavu. Robati chagula nyi musajja munyikavu. Musale kunsonga tasono kanga kovu. Chagula nyi mutendeke yasoma atemu yivu. Uganda yonna yonne kuli mu bwetaavu. Jangu sebo ogolole nsonge nkuku na vu Tuwesize gwe Bobby atari mulaga javu Responsible committed ready to serve Enteka teka zeka gwe gempo munga chivuvu Bari mazima ampi Bobby Wine mazima wanvu Abami na abachara abavubu kembula kalevu Nkubye gwanga mujembu sebi wanvu Abato na abande na abampi na abawanvu Tulonde chagula nyata sono kenga na wolofu People power
Our power network is not so good. Yeah, but I don't want to turn off this live broadcast. Hey, let's keep going. Our team is already heading to Kotido. Very soon they are going to be already in Kotido. But look at the roads. In Karamoja, this region, the wife, the president, the S2 dropout, Janet Museveni, she was the minister in this region for a period of, I don't know, 2 terms, 3 terms, I don't remember. But look at the region. Look at the roads. The roads are so poor.
Robert Chagula nyia wanika debango Ye musajari nenteka teka kakobogo Uganda ne Chagula nyife twata mukago Ensonga ziva kumukumu ngali ya katogo Bobby Wine kulembera tukusimbe mugongo
Some people are asking for the song Let me show you a snippet of
Wungule koti ngechirali ya wango Habari yangu zoba
Let me send you a snippet of
Mpagira Chagula nyine wachike nsingo
Of the video, the guys behind the song.
Chagula nyimuriro ayo changa valongo
Those are the guys behind the song.
People power. Tu as galop Bobby. On va tout faire tout faire. On va t'aller Bobby. T'es tout rien à courir. Tu as galop Bobby, nigga. On va tout faire tout faire. On va t'aller Bobby, nigga. T'es tout rien à courir. Tu as goulé ni goulé la vie quoi y'a velo moana. Yo yo
doc.
Robert Chagula nyomu yekera guempana Fava bubuka yendaga muntu twafuna Bacha mukadia bababuna bunabona Musajja mwesimu
The title of the song, let me get you the title of the song. Of course, Twagala Bobby.
Robert Chagula nyi akanyama kosina.
Yeah, let me
akwesimbie ko yesimidentana Twagala Bobby.
Get you the details.
Obululu tebu twawula atende turwana Mpagira chagula nyise Luganda towakana Pastor Kardinali Sekali na Sunna Robert chagula nyi Uganda yiyoyona Nzaka lulunku wade balige ya nkona Tulonde chagula nyi aba singa bonna bonna
Nebye tuwe Ulimba no luwa kubidwa Omwanga muita makambo Eranga baga ngalu Waluita Twagala Bobby Oba tufa tufe Makambo
Atalukutambulira kusibirira ya menvu nkuletedde chagula nyo musajjo wembavu alinake yekolera
Jose, I haven't seen the message bro. Maybe it is going to come. But I've seen here saying that you are sending me. You sent the message. I read the message up there, and then I thanked you, bro. Jose from Canada. Let me see from the messages here.
Nkubye gwanga mujembu sebiwomvu abatona abane na abampi na bawampu tulonde chagula nyata sonokenga na worofu people power our power tell them
our power
for God and my country.
Let me first replay that song. Joel, no, I haven't. I'm checking here. Okay.
What are you, Bobby? The Tulia Napuria. The Tuagala Bobby, nigga. What to fuck to fight? What are you, Bobby? Nigga. Bobby Wine kulembera tukusimbe mugongo Fetua simbye denko gone na kakongo Namunye watu vide toisa wombogo Wungule koti nge chirari ya wango Habari yangu zoba tuwala kasiri wago Mpagira chagula nyine wochi kensingo Musajja mujagu jagu wakoza sa wongo Amwe simbye kamala gamu bulago Chagula muriro ayo changa valongo Atakumanyi yazi kuyoza kumuriango
Yes, my brother from Canada, Joel, just Kadata ako kanyamba ko munange Ning sobola okolachi Okubira nga mbera live from morning up to evening thank you brother
Robert Chagula nyomu yekera guempana Faba bubuka yendaga muntu twafuna Bacha mukadia bababu nabu nabu na Musajja mwesimbu sente zarina Bili abili mugumuye president gotulina Robert Chagula nyi akanyama kosuna Akwe simbi eko yesi midentana Fetua gira Chagula nyi Seruganda towakana Pastor Kardinali Sekali na Sunna Robert Chagula nyi Uganda yiyoyona
Just look at the roads. So poor.
Tulondecha gula nyaba singa bonna bonna. Nebye tuwe taga nchikaka sayabilina.
Kikuteo nasa. Search it on YouTube. You can search for Twagala Bobby Watu Fat Fe. There is this one whose video I did yesterday.
Roberti Chagulanyi musajja munyikavu musale ku nsonga tasonokanga kovu Chagulanyi mutendeke yasoma ate muyivu Uganda yonna yonna kuli mu bwetaavu jangu sebo ogolole ensonga enkuku navu twesize gwe Bobby atali mulaga javu responsible committed ready to serve enteekateeka ze kagwege mpomu nga kivuvu bali mazima mpi Bobby Wine mazima wanvu abami n'abakyala abavubuka embula kalevu nkubye eggwanga mu gye mbuuse biwonvu abatona abanene abaeri.
Chamuzi mayuni yete yote ichi Bobby ye wakalati. Musisi Banuba mize pini aba sobu zina batebeye Wachiseka mbukuli Uwakala miofu Uwakala yellow Uwakala blue Uwakala yellow Kemukizane mkwata mkalulu Uwakala miofu Uwakala yellow Uwakala babo Kemukizane mkwata mkalulu
Kemukiza Uleti obaloti
Hey, yes, I can see my sister here, Asola Florence, is saying you can buy JB Super Chat or sticker. Yes, those who want to support, there are various ways. There is a Super Chat there. Yeah, just like my sister is saying here. Hey, but the greatest support is to spread the message and the vote for Bobby Wine, because that's all what we are yearning for. That's what we are yearning for. Of course, this support of data, netufuna yoka data, ako kugulu, streaming live, kwa bina bina bina, zemira wana mu studio, ne nkolachi, ne streaming on different platforms and all of that. Na ye, of course, that cause sad data. Ne ife, tuwasala o, chimanji na awe, tuwasala o, tuwe wayo, that's why, tuwe dao from morning, paka. Nenga, chetulubirira checho kubera nti tuwangula, we win this struggle. And for us, katinzengaz, I'm optimistic 100%. This is just for a lifetime and we are going to overcome. We are going to overcome.
Agaba mumabuka, matabira muwesti,
pata mukalulu,
urufiga, kamba, usasira, kamba, maija.
Super chat, yeah, super chat works very well. It works very, 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 very well. Fekwagala Bobby, yeah.
Katuuliriza, teka yo. Teturia na kuria. Tu as la bobby, nigga. On va tout faire, tout faire. On va t'aller bobby, nigga. T'es tout rien à courir. Jet, tu es golo de Guantogo, Guamuribu, Guenyingo. Kariwa Kasaja, Yakuri Sengo. Avant tout, mais
le Kanokarango. On lui dit pour another video.
Irakun Korigo. Robert Chagulani, Yawanika de Bango. Yamusaja, Nente Kateka Kakovogo. Uganda necha agula nyife tuwa tamukago Ensonga ziva kumukumu ngari ya katogo Bobby Wine kulembe na tukusimbe mugongo Fetuwa simbe denko gone na kakongo Na munye watu vide toisa wombo go Uungule koti nge chirari ya wango Habari yangu zoba tuwa la kasiri wako Mpagira chagula nyinebo Ata kumanyi ya zikuyoza kumuri yango People power
Power power
Tu as gala bobby. On va tout faire, tout faire. On va t'aller bobby. T'es tout rien à courir. Mais tu as gala bobby. Nigga. On va tout faire, tout faire. On va t'aller bobby. Nigga. T'es tout rien à courir. Tiens, goula ni goula vie koya velo moana. Yo yo dokita we miti magia batalina. Robert Chagula nyomu yekera guempana Fava bubuka yendaga muntu twafuna Bacha mukadia babu nabu nabu na Musajja mwe simbu sente zarina Bili abili mugumu ye president gotulina Robert Chagula nyi akanyama kosuna Akwe simbi eko yesi midentana Fetua gala bobi gotula kakana Obululu tebu twawula atene turuwana Mpagira Chagula nyi seruganda towakana Pastor Kardinali Sekari na Sunna Robert Chagulanyi Uganda yiyo yona Nzaka lulunku wade barige ya nkona Tulonde Chagulanyi aba singa bonna bonna Nebye tuwe taganti kakasa ya abilina Free story Fetu agala bobby Oba tufa tufe Watari bobby Teturia na kuria Tu as la bobby, nigga. On va tout faire.
bobby. On va tout faire, tout faire. On va t'aller bobby. T'es tout rien à foutre. Et toi, gala bobby, nigga. On va tout faire, tout faire. On va t'aller bobby. Nigga, t'es tout rien à foutre. Gwegolo debwa ntogo gwe mulibu gwe nyingo Gali waka sajja ya kulizengo Abantu be Uganda kano kalango Oluita italu chilo lulira kumkoligo Robert Chagula nyia wanika debango Ye musajja linente kateka kakobogo Uganda ne Chagula nyife tuata mukago Ensonga ziva kumukumu ngari ya katogo Bobi Wine kulembe la tuku simbe mugongo Fetua simbe denko gone na kakongo Namunye watu vide toisa wombo go Wungule koti nge chirari ya wango Abari yangu zoba tuwala kasiri wago Mpagira Chagula nyine wochi kensingo Musajja mujagu jagu wakoze sa wongo Amwe simbi eka malaga mubulago Chagula nyimuriro ayo changa valongo Atakumanyi azikuyoza kumuriango People power
Power power
Petu agala bobi Oba tu fa tu fe Owa tali bobi Teturia na kuria Petu agala bobi Nigga Oba tu fa tu fe Owa tali bobi Nigga na. Yo dokita we miti maji abatalina Robert Chagula nyomu yekera gwempana Faba bubuka yendaga muntu twafuna Bacha mukadi ya babu nabu nabona Musajja mwe simbu sente zalina Bili abiri mugumu ye poyesi midentana Fetua gala bobi gwetula kakana Obululu tebu twawula atene turuwana Mpagira Chagula nyise Luganda towakana Pastor Kardinali Sekali na Sunna Robert Chagula nyi Uganda yanyi abasinga bonna bonna Nebye twetaga nti kakasa ya bilina Oba tufa tufe Owa tali bobi Teturia na kuria Petua gala bobi Nigga Tufa tufe Owa tali bobi Nigga Teturia na kuria Atalu kutambulira kusibirira ya menvu Nkulete de Chagula nyomu sajo wembavu Alinake ye kole deo simu gayavu Tulonde Robert anatu onyo buavu Robert Chagula nyimu saja munyikavu Musale kusonga tasono kanga kovu Chagula nyimu tendeke ya soma atemu hivu Uganda yona yone kulimu wetavu Jangu sevo gololen songe nkukunavu Tuesize gwe bobi atari mulaga javu Responsible committed ready to serve Enteka teka zeka wege mpomu ngachi vuvu Bari mazima mpi bobi waini mazima wambu Abami na abachara abavubu kembula kalevu Mkubye gwanga mujembu sebi wambu Abato na abande na abampi na abawambu Tulonde Chagula nyata sono kenga na wolofu People power, our power, tell them
Our power
For God and my country
Wakale miufu, tekezo wa yero Wakale njeru, tekezo wa papo Temukezane mkwata mkalulu Wakale miufu, tekezo wa yero Wakale njeru, tekezo wa papo Temukezane mkwata mkalulu Wakale miufu, tekezo wa yero
Mkali benjole, nesutu jiri ya koma
The gentleman who composed this song Fetua gala Bobby Uno Kwa alia agambi alaba Matilda Lukwago Agambi ti agamba nti Bobi Wine ye myekera yeye nyini nyini ye myekera makambo myekera elinya lili wano makambo myekera elinya lye is the stage name he uses to sell this music out to the public
kola tutamulira mu miranga tusabire nsi yape ayikatonda ya Uganda ibinyata na mukaga ndi kuchibuka kono kungoma yana mujolo ba kubana kasa insasi paka simba ebutwe uno wa muje kuzokona kona dungu na madinda munakodeyo
ngala bibanga
mujete batumba kalulu kone ngala bibanga mujete batumba kalulu muliro kuzikira na muliro kana kalulu muliro
kale miufu tekezo wa yero
okay
tekezo wa papo demokezane mukwata.
Yeah, I'm going to end this video and then I start searching for any other camera that is live to bring you a live feed. The president just got done with the Kabong traversing areas of Karamoja. From Kabong is going to Kotido, and then from Kotido the president is going to go to Moroto. So the people of Karamoja, today you are with the president. He just got done with Kabong. Matrida Lukwago yakubidde kali akayimba ka oba tufatufe he uses his stage name Makambo Omuyekera. Okay, the network yenyini is not good. So let's end this video here, but you know what to do. We are going to come back live. The president is on his way going to Kotido. Then from Kotido is going to go to Moroto. That you should know. And then tomorrow, let me read you the program lineup for tomorrow. The program lineup for tomorrow stands as follows. Tomorrow the president is going to be in Katakwi very early in the morning, and then during midday the president is going to be in Amulia, and then from there is going to go to Soroti. Oh my goodness. So people of Soroti, you've been always sending messages, JB, when is the president coming to Soroti? When the president is coming to Soroti? The president is coming to Soroti tomorrow. The president is coming to Soroti tomorrow. The president is coming to Soroti tomorrow. Very early in the morning, he's going to be in Katakwi. Then later on, midday around the 12:12, somewhere there, the president is going to be in Amuria. And then from there, the president is going to round up the day in Soroti. So that is tomorrow. Inform your friends who that are in Soroti, those near Soroti, those near Amuria, those near Katakwi, that the president is on his way tomorrow. Don't forget, on the 14th of January, it is the umbrella that you should take. The umbrella, the name on the ballot paper in its order: Chagulanyi Sentamu Robert. And then to all other NUP candidates, just take the umbrella. Those candidates were vetted by our secretariat, our electoral commission team. They are credible candidates and they are ready to serve in those positions they are standing for. So that is that. Then the last message that I have to remind you is to translate the manifesto. Yesterday I received the very many messages, just like I put my number there for you guys to send just a hi such that I can forward you the manifesto. I sent and I got tired. There are certain comrades whom did not get a response, but they are very few. But I promise you today I'm going to embark on that and as well forward the manifesto. A few messages. Abasiga banange tuzijje kugundi ku website. Mwansi ndiki de message gulo katazi nzite. So let us see go to www.jemmyongo.com and get the manifesto from there. www.peoplepower.org.ug, we get the manifesto from there. Someone is asking, who? Wegulo Aksofeli, you are asking when the president is coming to Mbale. Mbale is coming the day after tomorrow. Hey, the day after tomorrow, on the 15th. After Soroti, you are next. After Soroti, those in Mbale, you are next. Those in Sironko, you are next. Those in Kumi, you are next. Wherever you are, just prepare. Even if the president is coming next month, prepare as early as possible to welcome him like the people of Lila did. You guys, you also saw what happened in Lila. It should not stop in Lila. Let us multiply it wherever the president is going to go. You understand? We should even surpass. Let me first do something here very small. Okay, I'm done. Yes, we should make it more fancy and more appealing. Let us show the president more love than the people of Lila did, than the people of Arua did, than the people of Kabongo have done, than the people of Apache, Oyam, Padel. Yeah. Masaka, someone is asking Masaka, Tumusime Benon, Masaka, the president is coming on the 19th. On the 20th. The 20th, the president is coming in Masaka, Kalungu, Mpiji. Butaleja, I'm not so sure. Butaleja, but people of Manafwa, Silonko, Kumi, people of those areas, the president is coming on the 15th. Justin Mchala, you are asking where is he now? He's heading to Kotido. Anytime soon, we are going to give you a live feed from there. Our cameras that are following the president haven't gone live to capture from their devices. Let me see from here. Anti nze nabagambe byange mbikolera mu studio. Zininga TV ntula mu studio ne nkuweleza from a distance. Someone is saying from Yumbe, how are we going to handle the rigging? Now, my brother from Yumbe, Samuel Adam, the president always keeps telling us that this is not a normal election. It's a revolutionary election. We are going to go and vote, but in big numbers. We have to mobilize the young, the old, you know, the male, the female. We have to, you know, mobilize all categories of people that are eligible to vote. We have to mobilize them. They go out there in big numbers to vote. And then after voting, we do not need to leave that place. You understand? We don't need to leave that place, because that's when they start playing their comedy of vote rigging. We need to stay there until when the vote is counted, until when all protocols are followed, until when each and everything has been followed, so that